with God in between you, he will take over and take control of everything. You didn't get married just the two of you. Always remember that. You got married to our God. Kaya kayong dalawa, hindi lang kayong dalawa lagi. Tatlo kayo palagi. Because God is always in between you. Camille, Jose, remember this special day. The loving mixture of family and friends around you. The beauty of the promises you both made. The excitement and joy of a dream come true. But most of all, remember that God is always with you. Now love one another, always understand one another, and always remember that give and take relationship. Jose, love Camille. Take good care of her. Camille, love Jose. I love you both. God bless you.
All right, first of all, I would like to start by saying best wishes and congratulations to Jose Marie and Ann Camille. And you've been planning this for more than a year to have a wedding of your dream. And the wedding is beautiful. And wala na yung ibang guest. So I would like to thank everyone for coming. And before that, I would like to thank all those persons. I would like to thank all those persons responsible for making this affair. And for making this affair go smoothly and beautifully. And to those people who have given their time to come despite of their hectic schedule, and some coming all the way from the US and the Middle East just to attend this wedding. And my son, my FFB. So I'm proud of my son for starting his own family and seeking out a new adventure with this beautiful wife, Camille. And hoping for making us Lolo and Lola. Many apos. Sana kambal. ano pa ba? So yun lang. May you have a long, happy, healthy, and loving life together. And by the way, welcome Camille to the family, and Ambet and Che and Chiki and Chubbs. Welcome. Nahuli yun. Thank you. Thank you very much.
In the book of Matthew, chapter 19, verse 5 to 6, the Lord said, and I quote, "A man shall leave his father and mother and be united with his wife, and they become one flesh." So no man, no human being shall destroy the marriage that was blessed by God. So, ito po ang aming pinanghahawakan. Ito po ay salin lahi. Magmula sa aming mga lolo, sa aming magulang, the family is our priority. At alam namin na si Camille at si Jose susundin ang panuntunan ito na aming pinanindigan hanggang sa panahong ito. So, Jose, Camille, welcome to the family. At pati na rin po sila Atoy at si Annie at ang mga taga Cavite. Sabi nga sa kasabihan, sa inyo ang Cavite, sa amin ang tundo. Marami pong salamat.
First of all, so namin pasalamatan yung both of our parents sa support for everything. Tapos sa mga sponsors na nakapunta at nakapunta. Malayo, alam ko malayo pa yung pinanggalingan nyo. So, thank you for your time. We value your time. So, sa mga kaibigan ko, kaibigan ni Camille na nagpunta, thank you. Saka sa crew, saka mga lahat ng suppliers na tumulong at to make this event as perfect. So, thank you.
Sinabi na lahat ni Jose. So, thank you po sa lahat ng pumunta dito for your time and the effort. Alam po namin, sobrang malayo and ang traffic, but you still all came here. Thank you for sharing this very important moment in our life, for sharing the start of our life together. So, for all of you, we still have food and booze. So, yung mga pwedeng magstay po kayo. May band pa po tayo, may party pa tayo. And for the rest naman po na alis na, I hope you all have a safe trip back home. And Merry Christmas and Happy New Year po sa inyong lahat. Thank you.